What are this? What are this? What are this? Hello there, people of the internet. We are in the car, and we are on our way to a family day of fun with just the three of us. We're a family.
There's four of us.
Well, yeah, four of us.
One of them can't see anything yet, though.
Your fingerprint is on the screen.
Is it? Man.
So we're off to the Chicago Family Fun Expo. And though we don't have a child in our arms yet, there's one in my stomach, so we're going. It's going to be like a bunch of kid, like, vendor type places. There's supposed to be other fun stuff to do, I guess, as well. Levi's are coming with. And then after that, we have a birthday party for our nephew, Micah. So, he turned one yesterday. Oh, he's a pet cemetery. Guys, this is depressing. No, it's like everywhere's really reminding me that Levi's going to die.
Hey, well, look, there's a horse.
Oh, there's a horse.
Yeah.
That's neat.
It's all by its lonesome because it's so big.
Good to know that there's a... Oh, it's a pet crematorium there, too.
Oh, yeah?
To find out how much it is. It's depressing to think about, but because Levi's so big, I need to actually look at this stuff in advance. Because we don't plan to stay here, I think I want to cremate him. So we can bring him with us.
Yeah.
No puppies.
It's okay. Don't think about it right now.
We don't want to. All right. So we're going to have fun. We're not going to think about Levi dying. We're going to go have fun at the Chicago Family Fun Expo.
So we're at the thing, and look, these are real birds, just in boxes. This is, yes he is, look. Oh yeah, they're not flying.
That's so cool.
Oh my goodness, this is a, hey buddy.
That's cool, I like this, very fast.
Female red, this is so big. Oh, that's so sad. He was hit by a car. Here's the other side. Owls. Twilight. Ophelia. I know. This one is huge. No, look at him. He looks so angry. I think it's just like the ears makes him look angry. And the eyes, oh my goodness, those eyes. So we're back in the car. We got this enormous Xfinity bag. Look
it's
at this,
huge.
It's
you can't even get it all. Here, can you get it?
Look at this. This is how big it is. I could fit in that. I could curl up in the fetal position and fit in this bag. It's
walking,
that big.
You're a walking, talking Xfinity ad.
Yeah, talk about her. We are not endorsed by Xfinity. We just wanted to show you the ginormous
bag. But we
do
have Xfinity and I hate it. So yeah. I'm definitely not endorsed by them. My issue is sometimes just the Wi-Fi will just not be working for some reason. And whenever I do upload a vlog for you guys, the internet goes to like nothing will load while it's uploading. And as soon as it gets to processing, then it's fine again.
It isn't that big, so we've only been here for about hour and a half. But majority of that time was talking. So we met some cool people, and there's a good possibility that you'll be seeing some neat new things coming up soon due to us meeting people here. So it was definitely a beneficial experience coming here. Not that there's a ton of fun stuff to do.
But that alone was one of the reasons we were supposed to
totally
come,
worth
I think.
It.
Yeah, so there's gonna be some exciting stuff for you guys coming up. And hopefully, and
yeah,
just look forward to it. It could be really cool, really cool.
So we can't tell you what it is just yet, but
obviously we need to make sure everything works out and stuff. But if it does, and I think that it will, then you guys will be very excited because it's definitely something you ask a lot for.
So stay tuned, and as we get more into it, we'll keep you guys updated with that. And now I think we're just... Oh, we gotta take Levi to your parents. Yeah. And then we gotta go to the birthday party. Say hello to the birthday boy. Look at this, guys. The Pope, oh, he got back in his car, dang it. But the popo right there was getting his car detailed, and now you can't even see.
But it was funny because the cop was just standing there, and the guy had the door open, and he was like scrubbing the inside of the door. It's kind of funny. We got some lunch. Guess what we had?
Chipotle.
I love Chipotle.
Chipotle
is my life. I know some of you have said you've never been to Chipotle, but if you haven't, you need to go. And you too will love it, just like we do. Do it. We're heading to the P.O. Box because we got some time before we gotta go to the B-Day party. And then we gotta take Levi, and then we're off. So, we'll
see
ya.
We're off to see the wizard.
The wonderful Wizard of Oz!
That was very...
Like game show hosty?
Yeah, it was.
That's what I thought of. That's not what I was going for, but that's totally what I thought of once I did it, you know?
So we stopped at the P.O. Box, and when things come from other countries, they have to put, like, on it kind of a description. And this came from Barcelona, which is really cool. We've never gotten any mail from Spain before. But on it, it says a body.
We got a body.
We got a body, guys. Little slightly creepy. That's really funny. So I'll be interested to see what it means by a body, because obviously there's not a body in here. So I know, but we got something from Laura, we got something from Allison McNabb, and we got something from Mary Byerlin or Byerline.
And then we got a postcard.
And then we got a postcard from Stacy Young. So we'll probably open these tonight when we get home. So I had to open the one from Laura from Spain just because I needed to know what a body meant. And I opened it up, and it's a bodysuit, like a baby onesie. Apparently, customs just put a body. Someone must have been trying to have like fun that day. And so that's what they put. Now, I'm guessing this is like really professionally wrapped. I'm wondering if she has like an Etsy shop or something. Oh! This is not from her. Okay, I know who this is from. This is not from this person. This is from Amanda. So Laura is the Etsy shop, but this is from Amanda Dufresne. And I finally said your last name with the N. You should be happy, I hope. So this is the little bodysuit. And it's just a little newborn onesie. It's so you can change them.
Oh, whoa, that's weird. That's strange.
It's so cute.
This is the back. That's the front.
That may end up being the only one that fits her because... I mean, depending on how big she is, I don't know. But this is actually like a smaller newborn one, so that'll be good to have. This one I want to use for newborn pictures because it's so cute. But I'll actually link this Etsy shop below because if you're like into the organic baby clothes and stuff like that, they have a lot of really cute stuff on their Etsy shop, so I will definitely link that below for you. But this Etsy seller goes out of her way. I mean, she makes custom address labels for you, and she has hers. Pretty fancy. Oh, what are you doing, Lisa?
I gotta get up to show you. Oh no, my phone.
What? You're being
you
such a weirdo.
You look ridiculous.
You're cuddling and playing.
Your silly puppy.
She don't know what she wants to be, with all the pictures in the magazines, holding hands when she's mad at me, cause she don't wanna go, don't wanna go. Met her at Anthropology, purple boots and her golden dreams, standing there like a Tennessee queen, singing, don't look at me, don't look at me. Singing, oh, oh, won't you help me sing this song? Singing, e-e-e-e, she don't ever wanna go to sleep. Singing, hey mama, don't want no drama, just a kiss before I leave. Hey lady, don't say maybe, you're the one I can't believe. Hey lover, don't want no other finger for my ring. Hey mama,
happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday.
baby browns and the golden thighs. What you doing for the rest of your life? Cause you don't wanna go, don't wanna go. Singing oh, oh, won't you help me sing this song? Singing E-E-E, she playing like a mystery. Singing, hey mama, don't want no drama, just a kiss before I leave. Hey lady, don't say maybe, you're the one I can believe. Hey lover, don't want no other finger for my ring. Hey mama, hey, hey mama. 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 Oh, oh. Hard to please and you're hard to get. You're Mississippi and I'm Oregon. You're suntan and porcelain skin. Hey mama, don't want no drama, just a kiss before I leave. Hey lady, don't say maybe, you're the one I can believe. Hey lover, don't want no other finger for my ring. Hey mama, eh eh.
We have Levi back and not feeling very good.
We think possibly he might have arthritis. We're gonna have to take him tomorrow to the vet because they're already closed. It's 5:30 and Saturdays they close at 5, and we didn't get to my parents till 5, so they were already closed.
But he's definitely not feeling good.
And we have to figure out how to get weight off him because he's also been gaining weight faster. I don't know why, because he eats actually less than the recommended amount now on his food. So he's just being
a little bundle of issues, aren't you?
So tomorrow we're going to take him to the vet because they have an emergency vet, but it's not an emergency enough for me to pay an extra like $65. Because they're, yeah, to pay twice as much.
Look at this, guys. Gas is getting cheap now. $3.08 with cash and $3.13 on the card.
I've never even seen that.
Not very many places do it, but it's because they don't have to pay the credit card fees. But like just down the street, like probably 6 miles, we saw gas for $3.51. Ridiculous.
Don't forget that gas is different everywhere.
I know, like everywhere else it's probably even cheaper than it is here because Chicago area, everything's more expensive.
Yeah.
Stupid.
It hasn't been down near $3.
In a long time.
Yeah, a long time.
We are home now and Levi's living in luxury, but not really because he's not feeling good. All right, buddy, it's okay. So we brought the nice dog bed out here. Well, Ariana brought a nice dog bed out here.
Yeah.
And gave him a nice pillow to put his head on.
He loves pillows.
He really does love pillows.
There's your breasts.
If you didn't know that he loves pillows, go look at old pictures on either of our Instagrams. Because there's lots of pictures where he's using pillows or something like a pile of clothes as a pillow. Daisy, you haven't said hi today yet.
Say hi. Hi. Yeah.
Okay, so now that we're not in the car, you can really get good perspective of the size of this bag.
It's bigger than Daisy. Stuff
in. I know, a little bit. Fetal position, and I'm on top of the bag. This bag is huge.
Uh-huh. And we got so many poop bags.
Yeah, they gave us a ton of poop bags. We got a nice water bottle. Because
Ryan got a hole in one in the bags.
Oh my goodness.
It's red.
This was clear.
I know.
It's red because it was rubbing it against the inside of the bag. 3 things of poop bags.
They just kept giving them to us.
Yeah.
Head down. Head down.
There you go.
You're a good cuddle bug, Schmeebs.
Tomorrow, probably tomorrow. I don't know. I haven't decided yet. Because I haven't gotten to go to church because of dog class in over a month. And dog class is over now. But the vet's only open till noon tomorrow. And I don't know if I should wait till until Monday. So we're going to take him, though, hopefully either tomorrow or Monday, and have them do an exam and find out, hopefully, what's wrong. But I have a feeling they're going to come back and tell me he has arthritis or he's getting hip dysplasia or something. And if that's so, he has to cold turkey quit. You're not going to be very happy, Levi.
No, he's not.
He's going to freak out. Longest he's ever been home by himself. Oh, forgot to even mention why he wasn't at the birthday party today. One of Leah and Micah's cousins, or a few of them, are all allergic to dogs. So that's why Levi was not able to go with, because it was inside. Because like Leah's birthday party, they were there and there was a dog there, but that was outside, so it wasn't a big deal, but it was inside today, so. Meebers. Oh, buddy. I just can't handle dogs dying or getting hurt.
Even in movies.
Movies, forget it, I cry. I'm like, main character dies, whatever, unless it's a dog. Main character's a dog, I cry. Marley and Me, I bawled like a baby. That was the worst Christmas movie choice ever, because we always go to the movies on Christmas, and one year, for some reason, we decided to go see Marley and Me, and we're all leaving, and we're like, who decided to choose this movie for Christmas? It was just so sad. We're going to open the P.O. Box packages from you guys now. I can't remember, but I think I showed you that. What is that?
Yeah, I found that on the floor in the car.
I didn't even know. It's like a little...
Look.
Now you're up. He's like, well...
Is there more treats?
Doggy treats. What is this, Schmeebers?
You're trying to milk it, aren't you?
I think you're trying to milk it, and you're playing a trick on us. Aren't you? Yeah.
Plots, buddy.
I see. I wonder if this... That's so cute. It's like a little...
Yeah, it's a little pillow.
Little pillow thing. Mm. But then this was what was from Amanda Dufresne. Oh, that's the back. Sorry, guys. And this is the front. But I think this is so cool. I wonder how well these work. Like the diaper pulling off this way. Pulling it to change it. It's really neat, though. So that's really cute. And I might end up making that the coming home outfit just because... So cute, obviously, with some paint. Alright.
Okay, so this is from Allison McNabb in Canada. Man, Allison, you sure know how to tape up boxes.
Okay. We're going to read the letter first.
We'll be back shortly. It was a very sweet letter. Thank you, Allison. And she also sent us a picture of her two puppies on the left. That is Lola. She is a Chihuahua. And then on the right, that is Daphne, and she is a
Corgi Jack Russell
mix.
Yes.
Like Daisy, Jack Russell. And it's funny, because she said this picture is them at their favorite place, which is the surfing capital of Canada. And as soon as we read that, I was like, they're surfing in Canada? And the very next line is, yes, we surf in Canada. So thank you, Allison. That was a bit humorous for me.
I also thought it was funny that you said, I know nothing about babies, so I'll get something for fur babies. So Daisy's sitting here anxiously because she knows there's...
Oh, and Levi was sniffing it while we were in the car earlier.
Yeah.
All right. Oh, look at this. Daisy's already ready for it.
Hold on, baby girl.
Oh, Levi is getting up now.
All right.
He's totally milking it, guys.
I think you are.
Because as soon as the good stuff comes out, he's all over it.
Right, you're gentler, so I'm going to give you the one that's easily rippable. You can have the more difficult one.
Good idea. Oh, look at her go. Look at him.
We'll see. We'll tell you guys how long it takes her to put a hole in it.
Yep. Won't be long. It will probably be before we finish this.
And then she sent a... I think she said these were her dog's favorite treats as well, and those are her dog's favorite toys, I think, right? And she sent doppelgangers. I thought that was funny. And so these are their favorites. They're Pure Love Mini Bones. I've never seen these. Peanut butter flavor. Oh, they'll like them for sure. They love peanut butter flavored stuff.
What are these?
So this one is from Mary Byerlin, is who we think so far, but there may be a card inside that we can read. Yes, there is. Ooh, this is like my style. It reminds me of burlap.
We'll read the letter quick.
So this is from Mary and Chad, and they actually take part in the leadership group that we work with, so that was pretty cool. And they sent us a picture of them, so this is them. We'll put them on our Flutter fan board.
Yeah.
And then we got another picture of them from them. And she sent me some of these things. Like there's like a free car seat canopy and nursing cover and a baby carrier and a nursing pillow, and you just pay shipping, but the actual item's free, so that's pretty neat. Decorative plastic vases. How does that work?
Oh,
that sounds fun. I've never even heard of those.
No, me either. Durable, reusable, and collapsible. That's nice, because the glass ones take up a lot of space when you're not using them.
Yes. Okay, this is... Oh, this is Vera Bradley. Is this like a binky pocket? I think it might be like a binky pocket. I'm going to be maybe, on. Yeah. I'll have to look it up because I can just look up on Vera Bradley.
Oh, it doesn't say what?
Pacifier pod.
Oh, you are good. Yes. You are real good.
That is super cute. Thank you very
much. Oh, my goodness. Look. Oh. She's already got a hole in here.
Yep.
And she's already got stuffing out. That's Daisy.
I actually didn't even know Vera Bradley made pacifier pods, so that's really cool. And it's got a wipeable inside liner and stuff, so you can make sure you keep it disinfected and stuff. That's really neat.
That is very neat.
Yes. And this one. This is cute wrapping paper. It's got little frogs on it. Okay, so this, honey, Dad's favorite
cute. Oh, that's cute.
So cute. Oh, and it's Old Navy. We find so much cute stuff at Old Navy. I haven't looked at their kids' stuff yet, but we have like a lot of our clothes from it.
Daisy! Oh my goodness, girl!
That's little insane.
What is that now?
It's a baby bottle caddy.
Like, baby bottle pop. Baby bottle. You know those little, like, pacifier type looking candies? It's got the candy, like the hard candy, like, pacifier piece, and you dunk it into the sugar. It's so good.
So this is a baby bottle holder that you put, like, in your diaper bag, which is really, really neat because, I am breastfeeding, but I also plan to do bottle as well, because I want Ryan to be able to feed her and stuff. So this will definitely come in handy. What are you doing?
Looking for more stuff. Look at that tail go.
So this is awesome. Thank you so much, Mary. And then I think you said your husband's name is Chad.
Yep.
So yes, we will see you in October. It is October. We'll see you in a week.
Funny.
All right. So we are going to go charge the battery, and then we'll be back to finish the vlog. So we're going to end the vlog now. Because I was falling asleep. Ryan's going to fall asleep. Daisy's falling asleep. Levi is asleep. It's only 10 o'clock. This is early for us. But we're like really tired. So, yesterday's...
We woke up early today.
We did wake up earlier today. Not because we needed to. Just because we did. Yeah. So, today or yesterday's question was, would you rather master every single instrument or know every language?
I think I'm going to have to say master every instrument. Because I've always wanted to learn all these different instruments, but I haven't.
So my answer? I'm kind of tricking the question. Because being a musician, I know that actually a lot of schools and places consider music theory and reading music a language. So for me... I would choose learning every language because included in that is music theory and reading music. So even though I wouldn't be able to, like, bam, know how to play every instrument, I could easily learn how to play every instrument because I can read any type of music. So I'm cheating it. I'm saying every language because then technically I could at least become really good on my own at every instrument because I already know how to read music, like, really well. Bam.
Cheater.
It's not cheating. It was using my brain.
I suppose.
Today's question is, would you rather have a time machine that only goes backwards in time or a time machine that only goes forwards in time?
Make sure you give this video a thumbs up if you enjoyed it. As always, we will see you tomorrow. Bye now.